Hey Stargaze, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create all the tutorials and also can help you craft the cheapest thing in Terraria. Let's go! You must collect all these materials, 16 wood, any type of wood, pearl wood, normal wood, 3 pieces of iron bar or 3 lead bar, and additionally 5 bar or 5 lead bar. How to obtain these bars I already showed in previous video. After that, create workbench, press E button, open menu in this and here in crafting list, find workbench, craft workbench, place workbench somewhere here, yes, here. After that, craft the iron anvil or lead anvil, for example, this anvil, Stania anvil, and craft already the bucket, and use 3 iron or 3 lead for that. After that, place a bucket in your hot bar and search water somewhere somehow. Where am I? Water? Okay, I see water here. Wait a second, guys. And place bucket in your hand, press left mouse button on water, and this water bucket become water bucket. After that, find your workbench, return to workbench, stay near, and craft. I save craft with water bucket and all this iron and so on. The sink. Where is the sink? The cheapest one. Not a metal sink, but... Wait a second. This wooden sink. The cheapest wooden sink in Terraria. And you can use this stuff as crafting station if your recipe required water. You can stay not water inside water, but stay near the sink, and all work perfect. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe. In the video description, you find tons another video how to craft a different crafting station for different situation, and of course, subscribe for more. See you soon.